Here's a fun old calculator, the Commodore Minuteman 6. It's wedge-shaped, but it's also pocket-sized. Here's the back where it runs on a 9-volt battery. To turn it on, there's a switch that gives you two settings. The on setting gives you the full 6-digit LED display. Notice how there's an equal sign in each one of the functions. That's because each one acts like an enter sign because you don't have one at the bottom. If you look closely, I'll slide the switch to the money sign, and all that did was give you a decimal. The Commodore Minuteman 6 was made in 1974 and 1975. It originally cost $19.95. In 2023 dollars, that'd be $124.20. Inflation!
So, thank you for watching and follow for more.